I would like to, at this time, welcome all of the people that are joining us via live stream. Thank you for joining us. We are so honored that you would take part in this morning's activities with us. Many people are looking to see what a taste of PIMF would be like, and this is our first introduction to what that taste would be. To all of the families joining us, your students are in the orchestra, thank you for sharing your students with us this week. It was a pleasure to work with them. We have a tremendous concert in store for all of you and for us right now, and after that this evening at 6:30. So I would like to take a moment to introduce Thomas Hong, the music director of orchestras at the University of Pennsylvania. Maestro Hong, thank you so very much. It's an honor that you have joined us every year, except for one, in our 25-year history. So it is really, truly wonderful to include Mr. Hong year after year. Students, thank you for your terrific involvement and participation. It has been a wonderful week. If any of you are leaving and want to stay, we always make room, so that is an option for you. We love that you're here and would encourage you to either stay or come back at another time. We're sad to see you go, but so happy that you were able to join us for this first week of our 25th anniversary season. Thank you so much, and enjoy the performance.
everyone, and sorry to leave you hanging. We wanted to provide that little taste, as our president and CEO mentioned, of what's to come. And I wanted to talk about this overture a little bit. The title of this overture is Leonore Number 3. So there are three overtures titled Leonore, but that's not very important. Overtures, historically, there's two types of overture. There's the operatic overture, where it introduces the beginning of an opera, and there's the concert overture, where it's own piece. And Leonore Number 3 is both, believe it or not. This overture is the introduction of the opera Fidelio. And Fidelio is the only opera that Beethoven wrote. The story of Fidelio has to do with Florestan, who was sent to prison for political reasons. And while he was in prison, his beloved Leonore came to rescue him, basically. This happens often in life. But so to disguise her character, disguise herself as a male and took on the name of Fidelio. That's why the name of the opera is Fidelio. A few things. You heard the beautiful clarinet passage that was supposed to symbolize the character of Florestan in this introduction. And we are going to continue later on in this overture where the trumpet is introduced in the form of a minister. So this is the portion of the story where the minister is supposed to come onto the prison to pronounce judgment and to signify the coming of the minister. It will be our trumpet soloist. So enjoy the remainder of the overture. Here we go.
Thank you.
All right, so that's Leonore number three. Now you know why it's not quite the operatic opener. It's just deemed to be way too cool on its own to start an opera. But there is a official overture to Fidelio that Beethoven wrote afterward, realizing that this version can sort of stand on its own. So, continuing with the self-proclaimed Beethoven Fest, we are going to play a second selection for you. We hope you will recognize it. Thank you so much.
Thank you. everyone. Wow. In belief that all of you are clapping for us, we applauded ourselves. Thank you for tuning in for our concert, end of the week concert. We hope to see you next week. Thank you so much. Stay safe. Bye-bye.